friends. I am Mohammed Harris. I have completed my 4th standard. I am in my holidays now. And I am playing with Arduino microcontroller boards. This is my first YouTube video. I hope you like it. In this video, I am going to show you how to build a temperature monitor using Arduino Uno and DS18B20 waterproof temperature sensor. So, you can follow my instructions and build one for yourself. Make sure you are subscribed to the channel with the bell notifications turned on. Hit the thumbs up button and let's get started. Let us see the parts needed to build our temperature monitor. I am using Arduino Uno R3. You can use Arduino Nano or Mega also. The wiring differs a little bit. We have a breadboard to connect the sensor and other components. I will show you a schematic diagram of how to connect in a short while. This is the waterproof temperature sensor DS18B20. This is a one-wire temperature sensor from Dallas Semiconductor, dashboard data sheet. It measures temperatures from -55 to 125 degrees Celsius. The red is positive, the black is ground, and the yellow one is data. We need a resistor of 4.7K ohms for biasing the temperature sensor. We need 6 male-to-male jumper wires. At last, a USB type A to type B cable to connect our Arduino to the PC. Another point is, we need to tin the stranded wire of the sensor with a little bit of solder. This will keep the ends sticking together. Now the sensor wires should fit into our breadboard with no problem. I'm using a base plate to hold the breadboard and Arduino firmly in place. I'm showing you the schematics of the entire setup. This is my first Arduino drawing. Let us see how to connect the different hardware and the sensor. On the software side, we need a PC with Arduino IDE. Which you can get it from arduino.cc. You can get the source code from online or GitHub, or use the built-in example source available in Arduino IDE. Let us connect the USB cable to the Arduino board and the PC. Let us compile and upload our sketch to the Arduino board. Now it is time to run and test our setup. First, let's start with hot testing. You can see a gradual increase in the temperature. Now, cold testing with a cup of ice. can see a gradual decrease in the temperature. Ice cream testing. Thanks for watching.